You can come, not just in a ritualistic manner, but you can come to give God what you have. He's there to tell you, I will give you what you need.
Let me have.
Hallelujah. mercy. He said, in the first place, you didn't put yourself in love like us. I sent you there for a purpose. The money, you are the money. Nami veteran. And I mean. So these are borrowed money. I'm speaking to someone. These are borrowed monies. These are borrowed properties. So that's why, you know, this is, there is nothing, there is nothing, there is nothing, there is nothing God has asked me that I don't release. And I was shocked the day I'm coming back to the way I started from, but I thought someone should get this. Not just on the Thanksgiving, but as a way of life. I was shocked the day God sent someone to me, sent a prophet to me that didn't even know what I was going through. He said, you know what, you are going on this trip. I was going out for an administration in the UK. He said, you know why? He said, I'm going to manifest myself. Guess what the Lord said? And the light of the Holy Ghost is here. He said, let me tell you, it's not your prayer. It is not the word. It is your giving. He said, I have tested you. You have given me everything I have asked you. So every time you stand, I will manifest. Church, which one is better? To hold on to the money. All the money that can. You are holding on to all your money. When God says I want to give you all your luck. But you have to release the all your money for him. Give me what you have. And I will give you what you have. You know, it was insufficient. That was here. It was not enough. By the time he left, the apostles had to be given to Jesus, it was not sufficient to meet their needs. But by the time he gave it to Jesus, Jesus, I can imagine him breathing fresh breath on it. He gave thanks. And to give God thanks, you know what happens? The heaven opens. When you give God thanks, the heaven opens. On that which you have given to me, and he gave it back to them. When he gave it back to them, Carlos, yeah. You know what he gave back to them? He gave back, he was given, give us this day. And it wasn't even given back. He was not enough, insufficient, lack, you know, insignificance. That's what he gave to him. Trouble, pain, sicknesses, diseases. That's what they gave to Jesus. Because that was what they had. You know, they had an understanding when the master said, let me have it. And when he gave it back to them, he gave back to them good health. He gave back to them good measures. Press down. Shake it together. And run it over. The Bible says, they had more than enough. They fed the 5,000 men. They fed the women. They fed the children. And they still had left over.
The Bible says, I may not see the rain, I may not see the wind.
about to